Hi. So, an inspiring article in HBR, and I'm sharing this because I'm not claiming any credit for the three-stage leadership journey that the authors say leaders need to go on to become less of a command and control leader to more of a empowering and enabling leader. And as they say, this doesn't happen overnight, and nor can you expect it to. So, when we depart on the journey, we need to be prepared. We need to understand just how much effort this is going to take and be committed. Because if you're not committed, don't even start on the journey. And I've talked about packing the right things like self-awareness and commitment. And I talked yesterday about don't underestimate the effort and also don't underestimate the time this is going to take. We're not probably not talking weeks, not necessarily months. It could be longer than that. And there is no, if someone said to me, how long is it going to take me? I don't know. I don't know how easy you'll find some things to learn and other things to give up. I talked yesterday about unlearning, and that's a tough thing to do, to unlearn what you've relied on for many years whilst leading. So be patient, recognize at the outset that this is going to take time. And I know so many leaders that say to me, you know, just tell me what I need to do. They're impatient, and you can't do that. It's like saying one of the skills to be a more empowering, enabling leader is empathy. Now, empathy can be developed. It can be learned. I work with leaders to help them develop their empathy, become more empathetic. And firstly, we start about actually understanding what empathy really, really is. It's a good place to start. But you can't just do empathy. You have to feel it. So it takes time and patience to get to your end goal.